Alright, everybody. I just thought I'd throw this in here. Gotta look pretty rough. See the trees blowing? Wind's starting to pick up. Anyway, I can't make it too long. I thought I'd get just a little bit more. Show you what it's getting ready to do here in Arkansas. You hear my brother slamming some boards down in the garage. He's looking for some lumber. Hear the thunder off in the distance. Anyway, it's dark back in them woods. We've had bear come through before. Need to go back to the lake back behind us and see if I can get some fish to eat. Garden's come along real good. Looks like it's gonna rain again. Thank goodness there ain't no seed in the ground right now. We've been getting a lot of rain. Anyway, look at it. Getting rough looking. Anyways, hear the thunder. All right, I'm just trying to fill up a little time, because next time you see me, I'll be either getting a little bit more of the stormy weather if it gets bad. But next time you see me, I'll be cutting the turkey. See how it looks inside. I won't show me taking it out and all that. It takes up too much time. And like I said, I'm going to put up 15 minute videos. Because I only do short stuff anyways, karaoke stuff, but having a little fun. But anyways, I'm going to cut it down for now. Hope I caught that thunder. Here comes the rain. I don't know if you can hear it or not. All right, camera's not wanting to focus. All right, I'm gonna do this separate. Hear the thunder? I'm gonna take just a little bit of this. Not tape, video. Raining now, I hope you can hear it. I hope you can hear the thunder. I'm gonna be quiet now. Just gotta say one thing. Spirit Force. Look at that. Man, I'd like to be out in that tent of yours when it's doing this. I love a good thunderstorm and being in the tent. Just don't want no tornadoes. Hope you can hear that rain. It's really coming down pretty good now. Boy, this is nice. It's cooling it off. Getting hot here in Arkansas. Cooling it right down. Good day to smoke a turkey. Smoking meat and listen to the... Listening to the thunderstorm. I love it. Love it almost as much as singing. Like it even more if I was in a tent. Now I'm not just talking about a lover's tent. I'm just talking about any tent. Spirit. Tammy girl. Well, can you hear the rain? I think the thunder part's done gone. That's what I like. That's what I was trying to capture. I hope I got it. Anyways, the thunder's going away, but it's raining harder now. I don't know if you can hear the rain or not. I'll be quiet for a minute, then I'm going to turn it off. If it gets bad, I'll turn it back on. One of these days, I'll tell a story about my uncle seeing Bigfoot. I believe him. He's a good Christian man. A serious man. He don't make up stuff. And there were others that had seen how his dogs acted. His old Pot, Pit, Mitch, and Bluetooth. They don't scare from a bear, but they sure was scared that day. And they were scared that night. The night before the hunt. Anyways, I'll tell about that sometime. Maybe if I'm sitting around a campfire, I'll tell about it. I'm not a good storyteller, but I'll just tell you what happened to him. song come to mind. Yeah, there's a song come to mind. On a day like this, I just hear a couple words of it. It goes like this. Did you hear that lonesome whippoorwill? She sounds too blue to fly. The midnight wind is whining low. I'm too lonesome, I could cry. Anyway, I just messed up the video. I'm bending over double singing. All right, it's picking up now. Look at that garden. Drinking up that water, it likes that water. See if I can zoom this out. Messing it up, being too wiggly. Squash. Fried squash, I love it. I love my tomatoes even more. And the corn, it's getting up there. Very late, I hope I get anything. I hope I get something.